talk to a lot of other mothers, and what I hear them say a lot is they're concerned about antibiotics and milk. I have two young children, and I feel very comfortable serving dairy products to my family. I know that there are no antibiotics in any milk because of the rigorous testing that's done from the farm to the processor to make sure all milk is wholesome and safe for your family to drink. We're the Hastings family, and we're proud to be Ohio dairy farmers.